So this is how we do the backs of the Gold Canyon Bob t-shirts on our digital printer. Two shirts at a time. Get the first shirt in there. Set up the second shirt. Tuck it in so it's in there tight. And then we're gonna remove any lint. And we start the machine. Over here, we pulled one off the heat press that was already dry. That's the front. That's the back. Now we'll print two more. So as you can see, printhead rolls across. For instance, two shirts at a time. As it frames out, about a quarter inch every 5 or 10 seconds, the image gets finished just like you would do in a bubble jet printer. Sample we did for a client. And one more. These are on scraps of old bed sheets. Just about finished here. All right, finished. And we'll take one shirt off at a time, put it on the heat press. We'll heat press it for 30 seconds at 350 degrees. When it reaches 30 seconds, the heat press has a timer and it will automatically open. And we'll take the next shirt that's wet. Dry that one. So that is how we do the backs of the Gold Canyon Bob t-shirts on our direct-to-garment printer. It takes about 2.5 minutes to do the back side of two shirts and 30 seconds on the heat press. And you have finished product. This is the front of the shirt. And then that is the back. Front of the Gold Canyon Bob t-shirts, the front image printed on white Gail Dan 100% cotton t-shirts.
bubble chip. Done in a couple of seconds. Thank you.
Yeah.